Thank you. Miksi olla ihminen, jos ihmisenä olo on niin raskasta?
Ryhdy kadun lyhdyksi, jonka hehku hiljaa valaisee ihmisiä.
Thank you.
itsenne joka puolueettomana.
Paratisia ei pöydä.
Ihmisiä, olkoon hän kuten on, sillä kuten hän on hän silti ihmiskasvoinen. Ole hyvä hänelle, tälle ihmiselle, joka puolueettomana kuin valaisin säteilee juoppojen, kulkureiden ja opiskelijoiden kasvoille yksinäisellä kadulla. Ole valaisin, jos et voi olla ihminen, sillä ihmisenä olo on raskasta. Ihmisellä on kaksi kättä, mutta hänen tulisi auttaa tuhansia. Ole siis katulyhty, joka valaisee tuhansia innolla odottavia kasvoja, joka valaisee yksinäisiä, vaeltavia. Ole valaisin, jonka yksi valo ihminen taikaneliössään vihreällä varrella merkin antaa. Ole valaisin, valaisin, valaisin.
Sunsiplomato. Thank you. Da 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 da. Thank you. Thank you. Okay? Now please, number one and from the top. No, that will not do. I have, you know, it needs to be better. And better still. You came with high recommendation, yes? You should have a knack for this. Yes, but it is meant to be heard on time. And so, you need to apply your better effort. On time, please! Fine. That, right there. That is the problem. Our maestro hates this sound. We play darker. The maestro, we cannot have this type of willy-nilly. The maestro will never accept this. You will anger the maestro, and then we will have a true problem on our hands, no? Yes, good. This is the best sound. Well then, the Rachmaninoff, please. That was awful. Okay, but more piano. I need you to play it much quieter than you would ever actually have to play it. Yes. Wonderful. Percussionists is to play perfectly even and always on time. It should sound the same. You see, we must overcomplicate it to justify ourselves to each other. No other musician hears this, but so what? The time. The time is of the utmost importance. To some, time is the only importance. Time it is required to make the music. Sometime will simply run out before the music is made, before the maestro is satisfied. The maestro demands our time. The maestro insists time. So now, while performing, our biggest challenge is time. I suppose you can keep trying. I recommend intense practice for years. Listen to the recordings. The maestro approved recordings, dear God. Until you no longer can hear to enjoy, but to only critique to the maestro's satisfaction. Is not a man. This maestro is no musician, no conductor, no musician director. You know this maestro. Your whole life. This maestro has been the only true enemy. Okay, thank you for your time. You have much courage to submit this application. And what is your name? I cannot read it. On the application, it is not clear. I cannot make it out. It reads maybe, Maltese. Anthony, Robert, Frank, Will, Mr. Duff, Mr. Rabio, Keith? Well, in any case, I hear a performer making the correct sounds, but who are you? I don't mean who your name. I mean, who musician are you? Well, until you discover that, continue your practice for the maestro, so that when the day you do discover who, you will be ready.